Hello, Nashville, Tennessee. My name is Pierre. Welcome to the channel, man. It's 8:59, September 1st, 2022. We're almost here at Labor Day weekend, man. I'm about to show you guys what's happening downtown today. 1 a.m. by the stadium. I'm taking the pedestrian bridge. On my way up. Hello, Mike. Let me get that weather information for you guys. Hello, Tori. What up, Crazy? What up? What up, Cindy? What Dale? What up, man? What up, Dino? Mike? Heidi, how you guys doing, man? Hope everybody having a good Thursday. Nine o'clock. One night, Sally. Tonight on an episode of Downtown Nashville, Tennessee. Sit there. Danny B. The Sunken Grave. What up, Don? Charlene, hello. They're like, Pierre, why you walk over here? Because I think they do have something going on at the... I think they have something going on at the public square where I normally park. So I was like, I don't want to be stuck in traffic or nothing. They do have that road closed, that bridge over there. Is it Woodland? One of them going up. I think you can come down, but going up. While I was on the highway, I was able to look over and looked like they had it blocked off. So we go over there and see what they're doing. Yeah, there used to be two elevators. But the other elevator, they've just been closing it for a long time. Is that a hotel? They do have Five Season Hotel that they're building. Hello, Randy. All the way from Myrtle Beach. Hello, Wob. How you been doing? What up, Cher? Okay, why is this thing jerking? Hello, yeah. Hello, Mendo. How you been doing? Yep, I'm solo tonight, no friends. But I was watching because you never knew when I'm going to have guest features. Crazy weekend last weekend was very fun. I'm doing good, man. You know, I'm still out here in the streets. Trying to bring you guys this exclusive. I talked to a British cowboy last night, man, for you guys who didn't know. I talked to him Zoom online, the video's up. Make sure y'all check that out. It was gonna be Sunday, but because I forgot it was Labor Day weekend, but maybe Tuesday. Join us if y'all have any questions, any, you know, any news or whatever, man. Make sure you join us on the lives. What up, man? Are you all right? How you doing, man? Yeah, make sure you join us on that. I don't have a name for it yet. I just call it Let's Talk Nashville. I want a more universal name. So when I'm not down here, the days I'm not down here, it's a good way to get to know each other too. I'm trying all type of different things for the channel. But don't worry, of course, I'm not trying to replace Broadway. Broadway is the purpose of this channel. I'm just trying to add on more stuff. Hello, Becca. Hello, Davis. Mo, Larry, Curly, Heidi. Thank you, Davis. You don't give me everybody name. Because sometimes I don't see everybody's name. One that's 907. But yeah, last night was so funny. Me and British Cowboy was trying to set up the Zoom, the live. It was, eventually it was successful, but in the beginning, because I didn't have time to test it out. I was like, man, we're just gonna have to figure this out later on. But we know what to do now. I'm actually trying to use Streamlabs next time. I like Streamlabs, but if not, we know how to use Zoom on OBS. All right, when I'm on 3rd Avenue. This is also streaming on Facebook. Look like Nate is watching. What up, Nate? But Facebook is not as friendly as YouTube. Facebook will block the whole video. But with YouTube, they don't block the video. They just kind of like, unless you monetize it. So we'll see. Hello, Jeannie. Similar, I think it is simple, but as far as like adding guests, I don't know how to do that. That's what we were struggling with. I was struggling with.
Thank you.
talking about the swim line. Yeah, I gotta look into it, man. I know all I have to do is send a link. Well, once I set it up, I just have to like send the person I want to join a link, and then from there they can join. Yeah, so the doorman at Kid Walk, that's the guy that was giving me a hard time that one night. But I think we're cool now, because, you know. Yeah, that was a crazy night. Well, I'm about to go to the Capitol, to the public square, and see if anything going on. But I went to Kid Rock because I seen dude on stage with a lot of women. I was like, that look interesting.
You can do amazing. Right in that sign, the parking sign. Only your limited use.
The bull is alive. Yeah, that was a situation, Jeannie. Now, my way, when I just saw him, you know, I was like, he said something, I'm not sure what he said. But I just shake his hand like I shake everybody's hand. I didn't show no idea or nothing. I just shook his hand and I went inside. I know y'all want to see who's in there. She sound good. Lives goes on. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Matthew. Live on the green. Thank you, Matthew. Jesse, how you doing, man? Let me know how the connection is.
We made the big decision.
You've got so much more. Just know you're mine.
Thank you guys so much. We have one more song for you. This is called Rhythm.
the compromiser. You thought you'd be, but now who you should be, but now.
Actually popular.
I'm Alan. I co-host Lightning in the Morning over on Lightning 100 615. Today just headed to bed, but the night is not over yet. Who is ready for Sheryl Crow? I definitely recommend heading over to that main stage, but if you are going to be heading out early, please help out us and keep on natural gas. Keep live on the green green. You can pick up like a piece of trash from recycling on your way out. Just keep the greens in the name. We gotta keep it going. We also want to essentially get everyone home safely. So if needed, please utilize our ride share pickup spot right over here on Charlotte and James Robertson Parkway. The Highway Safety Office wants to get everyone home. And next time over day 2 of Live on the Green, also a shout out to Bill's Best Deliver at Postmates for helping us bring Live on the Green to life. Sheryl Crow is closing up out over on that main stage, so I'm going to run over there.
There's another stage.
Have a great rest of your night. We'll be back tomorrow for day 2 of Live on the Green.
Yeah, that lady right here, she's very popular. I don't know her name, I forgot it. But yeah, she's very popular. She's like a big deal.
Oh, really?
It's okay. So let me follow the crowd to the main stage.
Thank you. Perfect night. I say we just play all night long. School's canceled tomorrow. It's Labor Day weekend, which should start on Wednesday and then next Tuesday. Wow, we're so happy to be here. We love this gig so much. And what a cool bill. Some of my favorite ladies on today and out and throughout the whole thing. I mean, it's awesome for us to get to be here. We're gonna play a song for you guys that has nothing to do with that. It's from the Cars movie called Real Dawn.
Oh, I said,
What up, Flash? No, I haven't heard from Sizer.
Let's go all the way back to the beginning. Shall we do that? Way before most of y'all were even born. This song came out about 30 years ago, and I think it zoomed up the charts.
I know, I'm trying to actually listen to the music. I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Hello, man. Good to see you, man.
This rings eternal on a gutty neon stream. The blood I carry on. Spent the best part of my losing streak in an army jeep. But what I can recall.
Good ear, glad you like it, man.
I'm laying on my TV set. And I shut the yards and I place my bed. Pour the drink and I pour the bars. And I wonder what I'll find. I'm leaving Las Vegas.
Joker, don't jump. little grin, that little slam. Thank you, man. sunken grave. I saw that. They had a lot of food show on there. This must be the VIP area. They got couches in there.
So, just real quickly, I don't know what y'all were doing during the pandemic. We built a chicken coop.
coop and we planted a garden and we made a documentary.
Has this been live stream anywhere?
That documentary was very, interesting to make because you never sit around and think about all of your life experiences. And so actually it wound up being kind of liberating. And I don't know if you've seen it or not, but I basically literally taken my clothes off and run through the middle of the quad. It's a very odd thing to do a documentary. But I will say Top Gun and the Sheryl Crow documentary. Anyway, we put together a soundtrack for it, and it's full of old music that you guys would know, but I wanted to write a new song because my kids are in the documentary, and I don't generally let my kids be in social media and all that stuff. And they've never been in my social media. So they're in the documentary because they are the biggest part of my life. So I wanted to write something new for them, and this song I wrote with my buddy Jeff Trott, my musical husband. Another Nashville man. It came from a conversation I'd had with my son about what it's like to grow up these days as a teenager and the stress that they have, you know, the stress that, you know, somebody might die in a pandemic that they love, or that Elon Musk might not include our family to go to Mars, or the people that we love, or even that they might go to school and get shot. And that is just, it's no joke, people. So I wanted to write a song that reminded me that every single moment that we live is a gift, man. And, I mean, I clearly, I didn't grow up with cell phones because I'm from the 60s. I am 60. And so I just encourage everybody to, I can kid. I want to encourage everybody, just be in the moment when you're with the people that you love, and put your phones down and just, like, you know, make some memories. This is called Forever. I hope you like it.
What's going on here, man? A lot of people down here, man. Yeah, man, what up, man? How you doing, man? Where you from? Where you
from? Texas, bro.
Shout out to Texas, man. Good to see you, man. Honestly, I was just kind of wondering if they was going to bring out kid wax. I think like a crazy collab with... What up, my guy?
That dude's about to jump the trash can.
Which one?
That one.
Which one? Okay.
We got a man here. He's an Olympic third
though. Okay.
Right? We call him All Terrain Kane.
Okay. Yeah, man. You can laugh, man. What's up, bro?
All Terrain Kane. All Terrain.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
He's All Terrain Kane. Right? He's our urban hurdler out of Arizona. What he's gonna do?
He's gonna jump
that trash can.
Okay. All right.
It's gonna go horribly wrong. So video.
Yeah, I got it, man. I got it.
Move it.
He said you can't move it.
It's here. It's right there, bro.
It looks like it's safe right here.
At three step
range. I don't know. I think it was safer where he put it. I'm over here waiting too. I was over here waiting too.
Hurdle,
you don't hurdle and drop fucking 6 feet.
Hey, All Terrain Kane, hurdle
it. You keep
way.
It fucking.
Yeah, I'm over here waiting.
This
I was curious.
Hold on. This way.
What
are you doing?
Hurdle this way. You can average height of like 4 to 5 feet. With both people right say like, oh fuck, that's at my waist, and they can't get over that shit.
Y'all got eyes on y'all though.
You go straight.
Are you
fucking?
Yeah, you. I'm on YouTube live right now, man.
Not driving fucking 5 foot.
Hey.
I've been
driving
for 10 years ago.
He ain't gonna do it.
The
police over there. The police over there looking too.
Go, bitch. Pussy.
I can jump over that shit.
Put that shit right there, Arnold.
I'm like 5'9".
You put it up on that fucking concrete. Flat surface. I'm like hurdle.
It's right there.
You're hurdling and dropping 6 fucking feet.
Hold up, dude.
Have fucking 2 ACLs.
Side to side.
Side to side?
Side to side.
Oh. Side to side.
Is it gonna happen? Oh wow! All right.
Hey, look! They called the ambulance where you're at.
Yeah, you took a single flat fucking trash can.
Yeah, look like they got a lot of food truck everywhere. Run away. Man, so she's playing all her hits. I dare you to go. That was weak. The hype was more than what it was actually is. Perfect timing. But yeah, man, there's a lot of people here. I didn't know about this till last night. Last night, I was on live with a British cowboy, and Susan told me about it.
The world's
let's do one that you know real well. This song is by Cat Stevens.
Okay. All right, I'll see you.
What up, Crazy? What up, Hellcat? What up, everybody? Crazy Sack will do this with my eye closed.
But if giving you all of my heart.
We gotta say it together.
Oh, this song right here, that's a legend right here. That's a classic.
It is.
Try. Baby, I try to love again. The first cut is the deepest. Get me a swash skin. So for you guys, you know, this is where I park. I didn't even bother tonight. You're probably taxing. Got up there though, man. I didn't know that was possible. And this is also free. People like free. People like free.
A whole bunch of times. So we're gonna play the very first song I ever got to play with them. This is called Live With Me.
Oh,
pick it up. Now you know I like to move around. Tonight, but I can tomorrow. Honestly, I was just hoping to see if Kid Rock is playing. My luck, as soon as I leave, bam, there go Kid Rock. Of course, I'll be back here tomorrow. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I was gonna do something at Sunday, but it's Labor Day weekend, so I'm gonna come here and check it out. So they got this whole fence in. They do have metal detectors. No guns allowed. Yeah, Karen, what up, Karen? Shout out to Karen. What up, Dennis? Kid will be in Dallas this weekend. I'm talking about Gump is bell bound. That's another classic right there. She playing everything. All I wanna do is have some fun. I have a feeling you're not the only one. But well, that's a good day to do this. The weather was actually really good. Like if I wanted to go to Punta's Alley,
I would go over there.
Yep, 10 o'clock, of course. Well, it's 10 totally. Hey, hey, hey. Whiskey shot. So Monday for me is date night. I think Monday, I'll probably take my wife over there to Whiskey Shot. They play that song at Kid Rock sometimes.
Is that a GoPro?
That's an iPhone, and that's just like a gimbal.
Oh, got it.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, we got the person. A lot of people mistake this for a GoPro, but I think that's funny. Painted egg, what up, painted egg? Let's go, Karen, with that eye emoji. Feel good, man. I noticed the grass is back brown, so you know, fall. When is fall? Next month? End of this month? So fall is about to be here. I don't know why I'm excited. I guess because I get to take a break from mowing grass every day. What are they doing here at Wild Beaver? Y'all get on the bowl. Stop chicken out. Nashville, Tennessee. Excuse me. One thing about drinking Red Bull, man, it make me broke. Mark? Is Mark? I think I hear Mark. You got them?
Thank you so much.
Hey, you know I got you, bro.
I appreciate it, man. Can I give you some money, please?
No, give him. What? Say it again.
Can I give you some money?
But I got money to give you.
No.
I got more money. I told you, man. I'm about to send it to you right now.
I want to give you money.
It's from the OG. That's all they told me. It's from the OG. One of the OGs.
One of the OGs.
On my channel.
All right.
That's what they told me.
You won't tell me who's from.
That's what they told me.
What's up, Z-Pierre community, baby? It is a beautiful, beautiful Thursday night. Hey, I love your Q&A session, bro.
You like it? I'm trying, man.
You had 21 people waiting. Bro, who's that from?
That's how much they gave you.
Who is that from?
I don't know if I'm supposed to tell you,
come
man.
Come
on. I don't want to be in trouble, man. But you know him or her.
Thank you.
You know them. Maybe I'll tell you private. But I don't think they want me to tell you. You know who it's from.
Well, whoever it is, God bless you. Thank you so much. I'm gonna use it for the good fight. For the good fight of music. We are under a war from technology and electronic music. We gotta keep the art alive. All these bars, they're hiring DJs. It starts here with the heart, the soul, and the guitar. So I'm going to use that for good. Thank you so much.
I like your acceptance speech. I love you too, man. Me too, man. It was crazy, man.
Oh, man.
You like my Q&A?
I like
me and British Cowboy wasn't there last night.
Bro, I love how dedicated and committed you have. Such a dedicated and committed community of wonderful, supportive people who you passed on to me, and thank you. to all of you who have followed me on YouTube. Like, the views have gone crazy, and it's like,
yeah, they love you, man.
Like, thank you so much.
Hey,
like,
you deserve
it, man. I'm so excited because, like, you know, ZP and I have been out here since day one, baby. ZPR's words, it didn't happen overnight, baby.
Nah, it didn't happen overnight, but man, like, we're only going up from now on, man.
We're only going up. Level up. We look up, and then we look forward. The only two directions we look.
That's it.
We say, praise God, and then we go forward.
That's it,
even if we trip, we may look down for a second, but then we look back up.
So back God, up.
We can
keep it going. Yeah, man, we got to keep it going, man.
Yeah. So we got watching. We got any requests or songs or medications?
Everybody
wants some people to give some shout outs to their hometown. Shout out to my hometown, Palm Beach Gardens, Florida, baby.
Yeah, I love you get with the there. Comments. You know, everybody,
beautiful. Who's this sexy guy? Hey, what's up, beautiful brown baby? Oh, my channel name is Chazal. It's Chazal. And it's my artist name, and it's also my middle name, so. They want a Tom Petty song. We'll do a Tom Petty song for Borderline Guitar Guy. I owe you a Johnny Cash song. So why don't we do that?
Fire said, mark it down, sir.
Thank you, Fire. Hey, Fire, thanks for all the love you've been showing me on my channel, you know, commenting and whatnot. And Deep Care, thanks so much, man. I got so much love for you.
Hey, man, everybody giving you money, man.
I don't know why.
They love you, Mark.
Shout out to TG. TG, I'm going to get my steak this week.
Yes.
So thank you so much.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
You want to come, too?
I forgot. Nah, you good, man. I'm busy this week. But thank you, man.
All right.
Nah, take care of yourself. Take Mama out.
Well, I'm going to take my lady.
Whatever, man. Yeah. It's your money, man.
Alright, so this is for Borderline Guitar Guy. Where's Borderline Guitar Guy from?
Where are you from, Borderline Guitar?
Where are you watching from? Borderline Guitar Guy, I am with Johnny Cashaw. And we're going to do it with a lot of love from Nashville, Tennessee, right here on the corner of 3rd and Broadway, in front of Old Red Bar. Borderline Guitar Guy, I want to thank you for your comedy and your likes. And you know, to all of you who have been commenting and watching my videos, I really appreciate it. And you're fueling the dream. Shout out to my security guard here, head of security, John. But we'll do that Johnny Cash song for you right now. Borderline Guitar Guy. And a Borderline Guitar Guy met Johnny Cash.
Dallas!
I'm from Dallas, Texas.
Yeah, Dallas.
God bless Texas. I got a lot of love for Texas.
I hear the train is coming, rolling round the bend. I hear the sunshine, it says, I don't know when. I'll self-impose in prison, it can't be train. Oh, the train keeps on rolling, all down to San, down to Dallas, Texas, that was it. I was just a baby, mama told me something. Always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. Flash out a man in Reno, boom, is to watch him. Oh, I hear the whistle blowing, and I hold my head and cry. Well, I'm in this with smoke sitting in a fancy dining car. All the drinking whiskey and smoking makes a cigars. I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be. Oh, feed the people on the floor. Ain't that some torture? That railroad train was mine. I'll probably move a little long farther down the line. Five holes in prison, that's where I used to sleep.
luck, man.
Borderline Guitar Guy. Shout out to Borderline Guitar Guy. Dallas, Texas. Watch this. I really appreciate you for requesting. And we're also going to do a video for you. We'll get it up on the YouTube channel. All right. Why not?
Who else we got?
What else we got going on?
Mike, it's on the link. It's in blue. Check him out.
Beautiful brown baby. Hey, that was fire. Thank you, beautiful brown baby. Thank you, beautiful brown baby. Thank you, beautiful brown baby. Thank you, beautiful brown baby.
Hey, shout out to Mark, man. Shout out
what's
to Mark.
Up? Bravo. Thank you, Borderline Guitar Guy. Hope you enjoyed that. Johnny Cash. Life is rough, and a man's got to be tough if he wants to make it. Johnny Cash. A little Folsom Prison Blues for you. Borderline Guitar Guy met Johnny Cash. Pretty cool. Crazy wants a little Dixieland delight. We will do that for you live from Nashville, Tennessee. What's up, Dale? Much love. Who recorded Dixieland delight? Who was that? Big ups. Big ups.
Crazy.
Oh, crazy. Crazy. Dixieland delight. You got it. You know we got it.
Shout out to Mark, man.
All right, this one's for Crazy. Where's Crazy watching from?
Crazy, where you from, Crazy?
Yeah.
You know, he got a little delay on it. I'm waiting for him to reply.
I got you.
Yeah, yeah.
Rolling down a back road,
Atlanta,
in a seat battle. One arm on the wheel, holding my love with the other. Your seats are southern grills, and it works hard on me. Got a little table on a Tennessee Thursday night. Couldn't be better and again with my Dixie hairline. Ain't I spend my dollar, or did I holler me from that table line? Hold it real tight, take it in love it. Even took love it on the Mason Dixie line. Ain't it this high? Oh, so right, my Dixie man line. Whitetail buck teeth, touching on the floor. Reveal heart, you ain't only live. Kill the old grandma, broke a few bones off. Free as a feeling in a way. Old grown with a girl. Gonna be me on a Tennessee Thursday night. Look, you said it, it ain't heavy. In my Dixieland line. Spend my dollars.
Or
take a holiday in my paper line. Hold it real tight. Ain't it fine? Oh, so right. My Dixie man But it'd be a better kind of beer without Dixie Land Delight.
Hey, that's for Crazy. Watch it. Where's Crazy watching from?
Atlanta.
Atlanta, Georgia, in the house.
Yeah.
So appreciate you, Crazy. And I appreciate y'all watching Z Pierre's YouTube channel. The number one, Nashville, Tennessee vlogger is my man, Z Pierre.
Thank you so much.
Let's talk.
Thank you, man. They want you to play off. All I want to do is have some fun by Cheryl Cole. He said you don't know that song, but we're gonna come back though.
We're gonna come back. Be honest, Michael. Dixie drunk to light off. Cocaine is hell of a drug. Actually, I would like to inform y'all I am 100% sober right now. So
what now? He said what now?
Borderline guy said cocaine's a hell of a drug.
I'm high on life. I'm high on ZPR YouTube channel.
Yeah, there you go.
And H2O.
There you go, man. And I'm going to circle back. You still going to be here?
Probably take it. What time is it?
It's almost 11.
Maybe for like 15, 20 minutes.
All right, if you're still here, I'll probably do one more request, man.
Thank you, brother.
Howdy, I love you, man.
Yeah, I love you.
Hey. Oh, it's Krista. Krista, I got to get you in camera. They want to see you. Come on, Krista. Come on, they want to see you.
I just got done. Okay.
That was the idea, man. It's Krista. How you doing? Krista Dudley.
Dudley.
I was over there watching. Yeah, I was there. As soon as I came down here, I was there. Ben from Nashville. Then I went with
Rachel.
And then I went to see Cheryl. Over there at Public Park. Okay. Yeah, that's the big foot up there. Yeah, over there. See over there right now. There was everybody was over there. Yeah. What were you at? Yeah,
the best day for you from now.
Yeah, I'm always in there, man. That's my buddy right here, man. That's my buddy, Mo. Always. Be careful, man. It's Krista. Shout out to Krista. something, man. Look, so look like they had a concert over here at the Bristol Arena. I sound like a reporter for real. Look like they're just letting them out. So they got the world closed. So the connection gonna be a little sketchy, guys. Hello, hello, hello. The connection gonna be a little sketchy once I get closer to the crowd. Let me see if I can do that real quick. There was a concert here at the Bristol Arena. Thank you. the Lumineers play at the Bridgestone tonight. Thank you, Becca.
The only reason I'm down again, once again, fellas, when the ladies are having a good time, everybody's having a good time. Just dance or something, I don't know. Well, let's see how shaking it on this next floor for the ladies. Let's go.
What up, man? He's confirmed he got it, the full amount. He's very appreciative. Is that even a word, appreciative? I'm over here making up words. He appreciated a lot.
Thank you.
see who's in it. That's a... Oh, that's a Shells. I do got work in the morning, but no worry, tomorrow I will be back. I should be back here tomorrow, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, Labor Day weekend. We're gonna have fun. What up, my guy? How you doing, man? Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what I'm talking about, man. Party, party.
That's time is tonight.
Yeah, man. Did y'all go to the concert?
Huh?
Did y'all go to the concert?
No.
Y'all didn't go?
Oh,
okay. Nah. He said nah. Oh, I feel a good little breeze. Yo. Yeah, man, put me on. put me on. Check me out, man. Check me out. Check me out. Actually, hold on. We'll do more class and then I get out of here. That's a nice dress. I've been seeing some beautiful dresses down here, man.
Songs. We're already here. We're already working on a little tequila buzz. Anybody with us out there? Any tequila drinkers? All right. Again, you're not having the time of your life yet. The answer to that was
I was on live and somebody told me about it. That's how I found out. It was really cool, man. They play a lot of she played a lot of hits. Sing it out, 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 sing it look like they opened the wood back up. There was a concert here. So they temporarily closed the wood, but look like they got it back open. You, man, where you at? I'm actually about to leave in like 20 minutes. But yeah, I went up there. Pretty packed. What up, man? Hey, man, yeah, make sure y'all go to late night. What up, man? Good to see you, man. Make sure y'all go to Layla's, man. Layla's, this is the cool, man. Okay, cool, man. Nashville scene, yeah. But Susan, the lady in the chat, last night I was on live, and Susan actually the one that told me about it last night, and I look it up. Speaking of, man, y'all need to watch that video, man. It's me and the cowboy. We was on a video shot last night. Make sure y'all check that out. I'm gonna be doing, when I'm not down here, I'm gonna be doing that. That way I can still, talk about Nashville, some news, etc. Bring some guests over.
is strawberry wine. Yours is what? Oh, as best friend is. You're the icy storm of your love all the time. Your heart is smooth. It is seasick. In a seamless cave. In a seamless cave. Your heart is smooth. In a seamless cave. In a seamless cave. In a seamless cave.
Come on, Mark!
Thank you, thank you.
What's going on?
This is Jean-Pierre.
Hey, how you doing, man?
This is the legendary.
Who's this lovely lady?
This is Madeline.
Madeline, how you doing? Yeah,
this is the world famous. World
hey.
Famous.
Hey, I'm trying.
That's right.
So Madeline, Mark.
That's right.
Okay, cool, man. Everybody, shout out to Madeline. I look like Mark about to start a band. I'm about to get out of here, man. I know I don't want to go, but I have to. I'm more sad than you are. I actually parked far today. I parked at the stadium. Mark, man. Mark doing his thing, man. Like, yeah, you can't even now. We trying to hear what this one don't do. This woman, though, something else. Yeah, I thought it was going to play, but they're not playing. She sat back down. suggestive. A lot of models out here, man. I don't see how to do it with the heels all night. Climbing up and down the stairs, man. Well, there you have it, guys. Thursday night here in Nashville, Tennessee. Show you guys what's happening down here. No, I'm about to get out of here, man. What up, agreeable views? Yeah, very steep. I don't know if you could tell on the video. Very steep. Hello, Wendy. I'm glad you enjoyed. Yeah, I park here because they're doing that thing at the public square where I normally park. I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna come and park by the stadium. Amy, good night, Amy. Thank you for joining us. Agreeable of you say, if I come to Nashville, can I shoot with you? And I'm not on that level. I'm on a different level now. So if you want to shoot with me, you have to be like, I don't know, man. Like, of course you can shoot with me, man. Just let me know ahead of time, man. Of course, man. Any of you can shoot with me anytime, man. But please let me know. Let me know. I prefer you to let me know ahead of time. And yeah, man, come hang out with me, man. Yeah, Cumberland River, this river will take you all the way to wherever, the Apui area. Yeah, you're welcome, Junior. Yeah, man, tonight I'm solo, man. I don't know if I'm going to be solo all week. Like I said, people can always hang out with me. I'm always open for guests, cool guests. You got to be cool, though, man. Don't be lame or, you know, don't just be here to be here, man. You got to be... You gotta be fun and, you know. British cowboy is like perfect, man. I mean, you guys perfect too. Everybody, yo. Willis Cowboy is good, man. I didn't even bother calling him tonight. Because last night, man, I could talk all day about British Cowboy because he invests so much, not even financially. He never gave me a dime. Not that he buy me some drinks sometime, but not directly. He don't give me money directly. But he invests so much effort and energy in this channel. It's like, it's crazy how much he invests. Last night, he stayed up till like 4 a.m. on his country, waiting on me to get on, because I was struggling to get online. Yeah, like, we were supposed to do it at 8 p.m. my time, which is 2 a.m. his time. He waited on me forever. But yes, guys, I'm always gonna do Broadway, but I wanna do more than Broadway. I wanna do other things. I wanna do like news sometime, let you know what's going on. I wanna do video, chat, whatever it's called. I don't even have a name for it. I just say, Let's Talk Nashville. I come up with a name later. On the slow days when I'm not down here, I can invite some of you to come talk to us. Of course, you know, it'll be about Nashville. It'll be about, you know, what we can improve on, etc. So it was gonna be Sunday, but I moved it to Tuesday because I changed my mind. I think Sunday, because it's Labor Day weekend, I think I'm gonna be here. So I changed it to Tuesday. By then I should be able to figure it out with the Streamlab. It's gonna be me and Cowboy. We probably bring some more guests in. It's gonna be fun, so make sure you tune in to that. Like, I think it was very, cause Broadway is kind of like the entertainment part of Nashville. But I think like last night with me and Cowboy, I think we did a lot of like, you know, informing, education, like we talk about a lot of stuff. And the way I have it set up is I can always like Google stuff, like we talk about it. We talk about the flood. We talk about a lot of stuff. Once we did get it working, I mean, at first we was kind of like, yo, we don't know what we're doing here. Yo, what up, Susan? I love your talk show. Yeah, I'm trying to improve in it. Yeah, talk show, podcast. But now they be like, oh, Pierre, you trying to get off this tweet? No, I can't. This is, you know. People's like, some people are like, yo, that's cool, man, but I'm trying to see what's happening on Broadway. So the days I'm not on Broadway, we can like, you know, we can talk, get to know each other, whatever. What did Susan say? What a major flood. No, when I'm heading toward the stadium, where are you? Today I park at the stadium. Yeah, I'm actually about to leave. I got work in the morning. Where are you, Susan? Shout out to Susan, man. Susan is cool, man. Some of you guys know her. One night, when it was me mocking British Cowboy, she let us ride her bike. Was it Sunday? I think it was that Sunday. Yeah, when my phone died, she let us ride her bike. It was really cool. It was very funny. Good time. We were just sitting, chilling, man. Shout out to Mark, man. Mark be getting so much love from this channel. British Cowboy gets so much love. Shout out to Machine. A lot of you guys came from subscribers to hanging in the channel, which is kind of like what I do want to happen. So the video thing we're about to do is gonna be fun too, because if you can't be down here physically, at least you can be there virtual. You know, like on video, you can be like, yo, man, you know, we can talk, chat. It's gonna be fun for the slow nights. Broadway, who was gonna grab Taco Bell? We? Who you with? And why you always catch me at the end of the stream, Susan? Susan, find me tomorrow, man. Find me tomorrow. We're gonna talk tomorrow. I gotta go work. I gotta go home and take a nap. But find me tomorrow, Susan. We're gonna talk, Susan. But you always find me. You always hit me up at the end of the live stream. Taco Bell do sound good right now. But yeah, I'm across the waiver, man. You probably what on second. But find me tomorrow, man. Are you on Instagram? Hit me up on Instagram, ZPR509, man, and I'll give you my, you know, that way we can be in contact and stuff. Why you park that much? Sometimes I park at the, you know why? Sometimes I do park at public square, but they're having that concert at public square. So I didn't want to deal with any type of traffic. So I just park here. Sometimes that's like, I park three places. I park here at the garage, or sometimes I park by Frist, the art museum on 10th Avenue. I never text on YouTube. I think Instagram might be better. Hit me up on Instagram, all right? If you're on Facebook, follow the group page, you know, ZPL509. That's how you can stay in touch with me, British Cowboy, you know. Yeah, but hit me up then, and, check the description. I have all my information in there. We'll talk. All right, guys, everybody else, man, we did good tonight. We did over 200. I love you guys. Thank you so much. This was fun. Yeah, man. I think I'm trying to bring a lot of changes to the channel. I'm trying to bring in some more guests. It's going to be easy. It's going to get easier and easier. Where we're going to have a lot of people. One day, I do want to do that. Somebody mentioned it the other day. PX, you want to do like a group tour? Sure, let's do a group tour. We'll be like 20 deep. you know. Imagine me with 20 people trying to skip lines, you know, and like, some people may not like that. But yeah, man, I don't mean to cut you short, but I must go. Thank you, guys.